What makes us pro to protagonists? Well, one thing, if we're morally aligned to them. That's one reason why good and evil is a very functional and efficient plot structure. Forget about what's good and bad. It aligns you in the right way so that you feel frustration and sometimes anger when obstacles are put in the way of some characters, and you feel hope when they're threatened, and you feel gratification when they succeed.